asiko mi elejumare temi dowo re alagbara
je ko sese
fun mi
je ko sese
kiri ba ti se
ti mo to wa
ye o ye o ye o
ma fe jere pare
o to bi loba o to bi loba mesaya o to bi loba mo gbe ke mi le o ye o ye o ye o
je ko sese
to baba mi se
je ko sese
ba mo pe wa
ti mo to wa baba mi na ye o wa fe jere pare
o loruko to to bi to to gba ni la alagbara ijile ife atunfara ti baba eleru ni mo gbe oga. Ìrànlọ́wọ́ mi látọjọ́ Jésù ni, òun nìkan mà ló lè ṣe o, gbogbo ènìyàn o, ẹ jẹ́ ká jọ gbéga, Ọlọ́run ayọ̀ á tó farati.
Jẹ́ kó ṣe ṣe, jẹ́ kó ṣe ṣe, gbogbo ìṣòro tí mo mú tó wá, bàbá mi máa yẹ mú, wá fẹ́ jẹrẹ parẹ́.
Ọlọ́run mi o,
jẹ́ káyé mọ wípé, jẹ́ káyé mọ wípé, ìrẹ́ lọ́lọ́run,
ìrẹ́ lóníṣẹ́ ìyanu o,
jẹ́ káyé mọ wípé, jẹ́ káyé mọ wípé, ìrẹ́ lẹ́lẹ́dá,
aráyé ti mọ̀ mí mọ́ ọ, ọba rere,
jẹ́ káyé mọ wípé, jẹ́ káyé mọ wípé, ìrẹ́ lọ́lọ́run,
wá múnú mi dùn oníṣẹ́ ìyanu,
jẹ́ káyé mọ wípé, jẹ́ káyé mọ wípé.
Aganilagba tán.
Ọba tó tó, tó tó lani.
Afiyẹ gẹ́gẹ́.
Bàbá mi ṣe.
Káyé mi kò nítumọ̀.
Bàbá jọwọ́, lásán wá gbóhùn ẹbẹ́ mi. Títí ṣe tán, padà ń sọ̀rọ̀ ayé mi. Bàbá jọwọ́.
Ayé yìí pọ̀, ó tú wá délá lèjì.
Tètè ṣe tán, dákun wá gbóhùn ẹbẹ mi.
Wá kó mi yọ, sọ̀rọ̀ mi dayọ̀ olúwa.
Tètè ṣe tán, dákun wá gbóhùn ẹbẹ mi.
Òwúrọ̀ sán mi, alẹ́ mi o. Bàbá o, jẹ́ kó dára fún mi. Kí rí bá ti ṣe, kí rọ́nà gbégbá o. Káyé yẹ mi, kí má mọ̀ṣí láyé mi. Ọlọ́run mi. Lànà omi ẹlẹ́dá mi
ò
wá gbé mi ga nínú ọ̀sẹ̀ tí mo wà yìí wá gbé mi ga.
Tètè ṣe tán, dákun wá gbóhùn ẹbẹ mi.
Nínú oṣù yìí wá gbé mi ga.
Tètè ṣe tán, dákun wá gbóhùn ẹbẹ mi.
Nínú ọdún yìí kọ́ wá bá mi ṣe.
Tètè ṣe tán, dákun wá gbóhùn ẹbẹ mi.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We are welcome to this platform. We are from the Temple of God Victory Ministry under the leadership of Evangelist Dayo Akinde. We are here for our monthly prayer, worship, and then praise. We are here to pray together, to hear the word of the Lord, to study in the word, to encourage you on how we can always go back to God to give him praise, because it's only by praise we can show our gratitude unto him.
Oh, yes.
He has done so much for us.
Oh, yes.
He has kept us all this while.
Oh, yes.
Fast with what is happening around us, God has been there for us. Oh, as yes. The pillar.
Oh, yes.
He has been there for us at all times.
Oh,
so
yes.
He's worthy of our praise. He's
oh,
worthy
yes.
to praise him. He's worthy
oh, yes.
to continually to even pray to
oh,
him,
yes, Lord.
And also to show the heart of gratitude
oh,
unto
yes,
him.
Lord.
So we are here to encourage you in the word. Kindly please share the this program on your platform to bless other people. The Bible says we should proclaim the gospel to we should go to Jerusalem, Samaria, and everywhere to proclaim gospel, even up to the uttermost earth. We should go and proclaim gospel.
Yes.
But by your phone, you can reach so many souls. You can reach to many people. You can encourage people that are facing trouble and challenges. This ministration can turn somebody's life. So therefore, please share on your platform to bless you. And I pray you will not do in vain in the mighty name of
Amen.
Jesus. God Almighty will reward us all in Jesus' mighty
Amen.
Name. Tonight's topic is the presence of God Almighty.
Oh, yes.
The presence of God Almighty. We shall be discussing from the book of Psalm 84, from verse 1 to 2. And we're going to share what is the meaning of the presence of God. What can we do to be in His presence? And what are we doing that can make us to live His presence? We're going to share the word of God together. Please, I'm encouraging you once again to share this program. Please share on your platform to bless other people and for you to also be benefit of it. You can always go back to it. And then this program comes every third Tuesday of each month at 8 p.m. prompt. Please stay tuned and God bless you.
Amen.
I'm going to hand over to Evangelist Zaria Akinde. God bless you as you watch us. You are welcome, sir.
Thank you, ma'am. God bless you, ma'am.
Amen.
Wherever you are, I just want you to bow down your head as we pray. Father, in the name of
Baba
Jesus,
ni oruko Jesu.
Almighty God and everlasting God,
Olorun aye aye,
the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords,
Olorun awon Olorun
Oluwa, Daddy, we thank you.
Baba dupe ni
owo re. We honor you for your grace, for your mercy, for your protection, for your favor, for your provide for all our needs.
Daddy,
be that in the name of Jesus. Oh, we thank you.
Baba dupe ni owo re.
You are the one that are looking after us.
Iwo lo ntoju wa.
You are our guarantor.
Iwo lo ni duro wa.
You are our guarantor, Lord.
Iwo lo ni duro wa.
From the beginning of this year,
lati bere ojo
yi, you have been faithful to us.
Iwo lo
You have been faithful to us up to today and forevermore. You are always faithful. Daddy, be that in the name of Jesus. What do we have nothing to say than to thank you, Lord? I said to our thanks, Lord. We commit ourselves before you today. Have your way in our life, Lord. Do something that no one cannot do, Lord. Do something that I cannot do, Lord. For everyone that will join this program today, for one thing or the other, Daddy, I pray in the name of Jesus. Over their situation, let power change on. Let power change on. Let power change on. Over our situation, let power change on. Over this ministry, let power change on. Let power change on. In the program today, Lord, let power change on. Let power change on. Daddy, we want to see you. Daddy, be sent. Daddy, manifest. Jehovah, manifest. Jehovah, manifest. Jehovah, manifest. Daddy, we want to see you manifest, Lord. All we commit this morning for you, Lord. All the journey that we're going to be back in this morning, that is yours, Lord. That is yours, Lord. Every power that wants to show our journey of our life, Lord. Oh, let them be destroyed. Every power that wants to destroy our children, Lord. Let them be destroyed. Let them be destroyed. In the name of Jesus, I soak every soul in the blood of Jesus. I soak all this machine in the blood of Jesus. I soak this environment, Lord Jesus, for all the people that is sharing this program right now. I pray in the name of Jesus, your life will never remain the same. The Lord will take you to place of purpose. It is settled with you. Before this month will come to end, you will stand as a living testimony. We will call up for testimony. Thank you, Jehovah. Glory be to your name. In Jesus' precious name we pray. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
I welcome everybody once again. And I want to encourage you. Whenever you are, I want to share this program. Call people to join this program. Because one thing you don't know, you don't know the time that God has appointed for you. You don't know the time that God has appointed for you. The Bible recorded that Anna has been going to Shiloh for a long time. But the day the Lord will answer his prayer, it's just like a joke.
You
don't know the day that God will answer your prayer. But I want to pray pray for you that today, the Lord will answer your prayer. The Lord will answer your prayer. I want to implore you once again. Share this program. Call friend to join. Call friend to join. You shall have a testimony. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen.
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 Now we are going to go for worship. Because we don't have anything. That's just to praise God. To show appreciation. And I pray that as we're going to worship Him, Jehovah shall descend.
Jehovah
shall descend. Jehovah shall descend. And we are sending our thanks. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Hosanna, Hosanna,
Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Lord, of your name, with our hearts full of praise, Lord, our God, Lord, our hope, Hosanna in the highest.
Moni alogo, alagara.
Olorun o se ni yan lo duro ni wa ti sa lo alagbara o
Mighty name we worship.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we worship. Brethren, let's just dance in the presence of the Lord. Because that is the only thing we can do. That God will appreciate. Even though we give God money, well, He will accept it. But He cannot want to, for you to dance and praise Him. Because when you praise Him and you dance in His presence, it's just like you have donated a million. As we are going to go for praise, wherever you are, I just want to forget your sorrow. Because God has settled all the case. I just want you to dance, and it shall be well with you. Just dance the presence of the Lord.
Oh,
Hallelujah.
I just wanted to share the program. And the word of God that we're going to use to encourage ourselves tonight. It's not going to take long, but we must speak the word of God. And the topic for tonight, the title is In His Presence. In His Presence. In His Presence. Yes, one thing I want you to understand. You see, it is very crucial and important. Particularly when we talk about the presence of God. There is nothing you can do in life without God. That is to say, you cannot function without you being in God Christ. Because if your life is not involving God, that life will be working under a crisis. But it's very, very important to always be in the presence of God. Because this will give you a confidence. This will give an assurance. This will give a ticket. And that will make your life even easy. You will find things very easy. You will not struggle before you get things alive. It is very, very important. Without you having Christ in your life, enemy will come in and we turn life to crisis. So it's very, very essential. And there is nothing you can do in this life without God being involved. If God is not involved, you cannot do well. You see, people that are succeeding in life and God is not there, they cannot move further. They cannot go far. But if you take God first in everything you do, you will discover that you go far in life. You go far in life. My brother and my sister, my mommy and daddy, I want to encourage us. There is nothing we can I achieve in this life.
Without
God, without being in the presence of the Lord, without involve God in our life, we cannot achieve anything. It's just like a life without no God is a crisis life. I don't want our life to be like that. Because God has a package for us that I want to do in our life in this year and in this month. I want us to come back to Him. Involve God in your life. Take Him first in your life. So that you can see the grace. And I pray for you. I shall go to take God first in your life. Anywhere you go in this life, you will succeed. Anywhere you go in this life, you will succeed. And it shall be well with you. It shall be well with you. You see, the Bible recorded us, you dwell in the secret place of the Most High God. And
you
shall abide under the shadow of the Lord Almighty. You see, let's look at the test for today. Psalm 84
from verse 1 to 2.
Yes.
How amiable are that tabernacle, O God of hosts.
Mm-hmm.
My soul longest, yes, even fainted for the court of the Lord.
Yes.
My heart and my flesh cried out of the living God. Yes.
At every point of time in your life,
let
your heart or your mind always be unto the Lord. Because if your mind is not there, that means you are not doing the right thing. You see, we are not deceiving ourselves. If you are doing things that is not right, the Spirit will tell you that what you are doing is wrong. It is time we need to do the right thing. It is time for us to do the right thing. And God will help us. It is very important to always be in the presence of the Lord. It is very, very important to always involve God in everything we are doing in life, particularly in our family, in the journey of our life. There is no journey in life that is very little. All journey need God. All journey need God. No matter what, how small the journey it is, you need God involved. You need God involvement in the journey of life. You need always to call upon Him. No matter how the journey of life be, you need God. That problem you are encounter, the only solution is for you to have Christ, is for you to involve Him, is the solution. Is the solution. Brother and sister, mommy and daddy, let us involve God in the journey of our life so that we can see the glory of God. And I pray in the name of Jesus, as we are involving God in the journey of life, we will see the glory of God. Let us consider the book of Psalm 91.
We only that feeding 91.
Verse 1, yes.
He that dwelleth in the secret place of Most High God.
He that dwelleth in the secret place of Most High God
shall abide under the shadow of God Almighty.
Shall abide under the shadow of Almighty. You see, the only protection is from God. It's from God. If a man promise you that will protect you, he will fail you. It's just like sometimes when we use a security, if God is not involved, I want to tell you there is no security. A security will exist when God is there. But if God is not there, there is no security. I don't want to even to deceive ourselves. God is an assurance security. He's only security. He's only one that can protect you. He's only one that can secure you. Over the transgression of this life, over the challenges of this life, he's only one who can secure you. I want you to cry out to Him. I want to cry out to Him. But when we start praying, when we start the prayer session, I want you to cry out to God for God to protect you, for God to see you through, for God to see you through. Because in this life, without God, there's no protection. Without God, there's no protection. It's only God that can see you through. It's only God that can help your situation. You cannot help yourself. You cannot help your life. It's only God that can help you. Brother and sister, my mommy and daddy, let us cry unto God. He will answer us. The Bible recorded that Zacchaeus, he cried unto Him, Oh God, have mercy upon me. Have mercy upon me. And immediately, the Lord have mercy on you. It's not hard for God to have mercy on you. And I want to tell you that what the Lord has shown me now, for those people that believe, your story shall change for good. For those people that believe, your story shall change for good. For those that listen to me right now, and I share this program, before 24 hours, your story shall change. There's testimony that will be a talk of town. This testimony that will change the whole world, it shall be your portion. In the name of Jesus, may I just employ you, share this program. Share this program. Share this program. Share this program. I decree and I prophesy. As the name of God that called me, I pray in the name of Jesus, your life will never remain the same. The testimony, that will change your situation. This testimony, that will change your environment. It shall locate you. It shall locate you. It shall locate your family. It shall locate your generation. It is settled with you. In the name of God, Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Yes, in Jesus' mighty name. Yes, to round it up, let us consider two tests and I'll finish. Then we'll go to prayer sessions. I want you to prepare yourself. When is type of prayer? I want you to call upon the blood of Jesus. Hey! Let your come, bro, Jesus Christ, to protect you, to bring your family. The Bible declared that a devil, they are looking, they are moving on. They are looking for who we use. Many people who have been doing well in life, they will start to make a mistake. It's a devil involved. You need to cry upon God, Daddy, that have been doing well in life. I will not make a mistake. I want to pray when it's time to prayer. I'm just saying this to prepare you. When we go into prayer, let's consider the book of Psalm 16, verse 11. Psalm 16, verse 11. Yes. Yes.
Thou will show me the path of life.
In the presence is fullness of joy. There's the fullness of God.
At the right hand, there are pleasure of evermore.
Yeah, the right hand of the Lord, there are pleasure evermore. Yes. If you really, if you are in Christ, you are in everything. You have everything. The only thing that will give you joy, the only thing that will give you peace is Christ. I want you to have Christ in your life. If you have Christ, you have peace. If you have Christ, you have peace. If you have Christ, everything will be fine. What are those things that you're looking for? Is it the fruit of womb? Is it the husband and wife? Is it the state of the country? Is it the job? Is it the promotion? Is it the good head? What are those things? Is it the business you want to establish? God will give you the way. He will make a way for you. I want you to have a Christ. If you have a Christ, everything will change. And I want to pray for you. As you have a Christ in your life, everything shall change your life. And I will leave this to you with you. This. Let's look at the book of Revelation 2 verse 7. That's where I'm going to end for today. Yes. The book of Revelation 2:7. Yes, it says,
He that has ear, let him hear what the Spirit says.
Let him hear what the Spirit says
unto the church.
Unto the church. Who are the church? We are the church.
You have ear.
Let him hear what the Lord says. What the Lord says is that have Christ in your life so that you can have peace. So that they can call you with a new name. So that your situation can be changed. And I want to pray for you as you are accepting Christ today. In the name of Jesus, every of your reproach is a turn to testimony. Before the end of this month, you shall stand as a living testimony. From my effort, they will call you by any name. It is settled with you. In the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Before I will hand over for us to do a prayer session, I just want to pray the prayer. That Daddy, I pray in the name of Jesus, let your blood flow in my life. Let your blood flow in my family. I must not make any mistake. I must not make any mistake. In the journey of my life, I must not make any mistake. My family must not make any mistake. I must fulfill destiny. Your potential should will abound with me. Oh, your prayer must be abound with me. Your prayer will abound my family. Turn it to prayer. Jehovah, Jesus Christ, Holy Michael. I pray, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus, I must not make any mistake. In the name of Jesus, I must not make any mistake. In the name of Jesus, my family must not make any mistake. In the name of Jesus, my family must not make any mistake. In the name of Jesus, I must not make any mistake. In the name of Jesus, Daddy, I decree, I prophesy, I must not make any mistake. Daddy, protect me. Daddy, protect me. Let my family protect me, Lord. Let your blood flow my life. Let your blood flow in my family, in my life. Over my children, over my children, over my life, over my family. In the name of Jesus, Daddy, I release them. Thank you, God. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
We want to bow to minister show.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I welcome you once again to this program. This is a monthly program that we do every third week in the month. And this is for the month of June. The topic for tonight is the presence of God Almighty. So we are going to pray together. I want to implore you to have your water. If you believe in having water, to pray into water, it is good. So have your water, have your honey, your anointing oil, your mantle, your handkerchief, whatever you believe. Take it with you and let us pray together. And if you don't have anything, it doesn't matter. What is important is your faith. Because without faith, we cannot please God. Mm-hmm. If you have all those things, all those items, without faith is nothing. So it's good for you to even come with your faith without any other thing. Mm-hmm. Just believe that whatever prayer you're going to pray tonight shall be answered.
Amen.
Because by faith, we can please the Lord.
Oh, yes.
By faith, the woman of issue of blood said,
oh, yes.
If only I can touch his garment,
oh, yes.
I will be made whole.
Oh,
and it was so. It's because she has that faith.
Oh, yes.
Before she even stepped out, oh, she believed in herself. And it was so. And Zacchaeus that we used earlier on during the word of ministration, he said that Jesus Christ, the son of David, be merciful unto me.
Oh, yes.
Before he even saw Christ, he went onto the sycamore tree.
Yes.
He went there because he wanted to see him.
Oh, yes.
So as you have joined this program, it's because you want to experience Christ.
Oh, yes.
You want to know who Christ is. You want to feel his presence.
Oh, yes.
Because in the presence of the Lord,
oh, yes.
there is always fullness of joy.
Oh, yes.
There is always goodness.
Oh,
there
yes.
is always blessing.
Oh, yes.
That is the meaning of the presence of God.
Oh, yes.
If the presence of God is not with you,
oh, yes.
you are nothing.
Oh, yes.
There is no way you can succeed.
Oh, yes.
There is no way you will succeed in life.
Oh, yes.
So the presence of God Almighty, it means the blessing.
Oh, yes.
It means the protection.
Oh, yes.
It means the goodness.
Oh, yes.
It means the favor.
Oh, yes.
It means a lot of things. It's everything.
Oh, yes.
Once you have that presence of God,
oh,
which
yes.
means if the Lord is going in and out with you,
yes.
if the Lord is directing your footsteps,
oh, yes.
if the Lord is teaching you,
oh, yes.
It is settled with you.
Amen.
Even though he promised us that, it's not that we will not experience difficulties.
Yes, man.
It's not that we will not see difficulties
oh, yes.
or challenges in
oh,
this
yes.
life. But he said, be of good cheer because I have overcome the
oh,
world.
Yeah.
That word that we should be of good cheer.
Oh, yes.
That word, we should hold on to it.
Oh,
whatever
yes.
I am going through,
oh, yes.
whatever I am experiencing,
oh, yes.
the Lord is with me.
Amen.
Because he already said,
oh, yes.
that word that said,
oh, yes.
be of good cheer is there for
oh,
me.
Lord,
and
it's
an assurance word.
Yes.
The word of assurance.
Oh,
that
yes.
I am with you at all times. The Lord said to Moses, I anointed Joshua, let him take over. You have done your part, well
yes.
done. But for now, you cannot proceed. For the reason the Lord knows that I don't understand. You understand? The Lord said, yes, well done. Moses, you have really done well. But anointed Joshua, let him take my people to the promised land. And the Lord promised Joshua. He said, as I was with Moses, so I will be with you. And the Lord was with him. We can see all what Moses did. We see what Joshua did. They cannot do it by themselves. If the presence of God is not with them, they can never do it. The Lord promised the Israelites, this battle you shall see them no more.
Oh, yes.
They did not believe because of the challenges around them, because of what they are seeing, what their experiences. And as they are going, they saw that there was Red Sea. And there was battle of Pharaoh at the back. So with that, they are destabilized. They are not even assured of what God has said. Likewise, you and I, when the range of storm is raging in our life, we tend to forget the promises of God that says, fear not because I am with thee. we tend to forget that God is always with us, even in the midst of our trouble, even in the midst of our challenges, even in the midst of that thing that we think is impossible. Oh, yeah. God is with us.
Oh, yeah.
All those passages is what people have experienced in the past, and we are also experiencing. That's why we always go back to the scripture.
Oh, yeah.
Because it has happened to some people.
Yes.
He has done it for them, and yeah, he will surely do it for us.
Amen.
He said to them, just calm down, because today you shall see the salvation of God Almighty.
Oh, yeah.
And you will never see that battle, that problem you are facing. I prophesy, you shall see it no more.
Amen.
In the mighty name of
Amen.
Jesus. I need nothing than your faith.
Oh, yes.
Please, I beg you. I'm just pleading. Yes, it's not because I'm perfect. It's not because I know how to do what I'm doing better. No, it's grace. It's grace. It's grace of God. It's just His grace and His mercy.
Oh, yes.
That's why you see me here. If not, you will not see me. It's the grace. So I want you to please believe, regardless of what you are going through. The Lord spoke to me during my prayer session last night. He said I should sing this song to people and post it out. O soro iji okun dake je oga ogo soro iji de gbohun re o dake je o de so pe kin so pe iwo iji to nja awon eniyan yi iji to nje emi ati re igbo oro oluwa dake je so mo tun gba ladura lekan si wipe whatever storm loruko Jesu yo dake je loruko Jesu ti e le je omo o le je oko o le je ise o le je egbe igbelu o le je orona lo o le je lori wahala po se wahala lori omo gbogbo ohun to wu ko le je eyi temi omo ti olorun mo loruko Jesu yi ja dake je nu aye re.
Amen.
We are talking about the presence of God.
Oh, yeah.
Ti olorun ba wa pelu iyan o ni ti ba be pelu re ko sen to le soju ja si regardless of who when people gather together, you know, some people they like to gang up. Even at work it happened. In the family, it happened. At church, it happened. It happened everywhere. But the Lord has promised, if I am with you, nobody, he said, if the Lord is with you, nobody will trouble you. Only more rapa Christi Lara mi keni keni koma she jomileno. I carry the mark of the Lord upon me. Nobody shall trouble me. Or Lord only. Oh, fi ho yipe iwala yo Lord only. Sometimes you go hard, you will see that accidents happen and you are there. Nothing happened.
Yes.
Nothing happened to you. It's because the presence of God is with you.
Oh,
why sheni? Oh, David, you did your interview and you are favored just like that. Question to tell you, to tell people rupa magere. They don't even ask. They just said, okay, we offer you the job, you can start. And you are like, wow. It's because the presence of God is with you. And it's wala yoloruba wa na ye, amari ojurere. And it's wala yoloruba wa na ye, ari anuba. And it's wala yoloruba wa na ye, ari odiabo. Wari pori shiri shin shele. Nibati wong pa wong mawa, wong pa wong mawa, wong pa wong mawa, wong pa wong mawa, wong nitori kini, nitori ogo Jesu tari. Error to song pe elo shawari in Russia no emi no fe wa ki ṣugbọn the Lord instructed the wise men, do not go back to Herod, just go your way. And they left. Nitori yen inu bi Herod o ni kilode ni polo omo yen gogo wa o bere sire wa nitori ti de opa nitori Jesu won pa orisirisi omo won pa won amo bi Olorun se fi abobo Mose to je pa lo gbese eti omi iye gbo papa lo tun pada to abo Olorun lo nje be nitori ise kan ti wa to Olorun ti yan fun Mose to ma se lojo ola so won le pa ni kekere. He need to fulfill that destiny.
Oh, yes.
Likewise our Lord Jesus Christ, he need to die for you and I so we can have everlasting salvation.
Oh, yes.
So the Lord have to instruct Joseph oya dide gbe omo re ati iya re oye tu kuro nibe won lo e wa duro omo ti won fi ogba ye won sofo danu nitori Christ Jesus. Abo Olorun lo wa na aye Jesus. Abo Olorun lo wa na aye Mose. Abo kon wa to daju o n be lodo Jesus olugbala mo gba ladura wi pe abo to daju yo wa na aye
mi
ni iwo to ku ki odun yi ko pari loruko Jesus ibi oni wole re ni iwo ko du ki odun yi ko pari idamu oni wole re
bo
ti mu ki ku ma pa lojiji iku oni je ti re bo ti mu ka ison ma se lojiji. Now we're going to pray together. As I said earlier on, that it is better for you to have your faith than this water. It's not because I want to change your doctrine, your religion, but I believe faith. I want to practice it. He has that faith. Oh, Baba, only more fashion. Just only what is a boy, Mary. He walked. The Bible records that he walked. But because of the storm and the wind around him, he was afraid again. Then he began to sink. He won't know. Otigbagbo. Matu shiye meji mo. nitori oniye meji ko le ri nkankan gba niwaju Olorun ma to doubt mo pe so se o fe se wala ma sele especially if you are looking for something to ba ti ri ko gbagbo yen esu ma dide it is paramount. Okay, let us use Job scenario. Unfortunately, Job never knew that God knows about what is going on. Likewise, you and I, e ma ro pe Olorun mo o ko nje ki ya nje wa ni o mo. He said to Satan nipo ni ranse mi Job wa oni se bi o wa ni bi to fi pamo si to ba se abo e to wa lori eyin ma ti lu pa o wa fun ni opportunity. Okay, go, but I didn't give you his life. Lo fi gbogbo nkan to fe fi don lara lo se nigba mi Olorun a fun ise laye lati don wa wo o fe mo bawo ni gbagbo wa se toni o fe mo bawo la se duro sa mo pe ohun la labo wa sa mo pe iwa laye re o nbe pelu wa. Okay, Job now went, he was there and devil said, okay, o gba omo o gba yawo o gba ohun osin o gba gbogbo nkan to ni o fi aisan o fi da lola aisan to le o keyan ma le joko ko ma le sun ko ma le duro o ko wa loju kan for years o don wo dada sugbon sibe Job o se Olorun tori igbagbo to ni ninu Olorun mo fe ro emi ati re mo ro ara mi papa pe e ma se je ka se Olorun ninu kokan ti a ba la koja because it's forever faithful. He knows about that challenge. He knows what you are going through. He knows that, okay, he has given room for Satan to torture you just for you to come back to him. Okay, just for you to stand firm pe Olorun Olorun lo ma je laye Olorun ko se ni to dabi re ohun na ni Olorun ko de ni se ileri ko lohun o tu se be mo. He need to fulfill it. Eyan ko se eyan ko se emi ati wa ta ma change ohun amo ba ye ma sa am sorry ma binu mi ni le se kini yen mo. It's normal because you are human, but God is God. Ohun lo da wa ohun to ba ti so dodon ni yo wa si mo se. I think I have prepared your mind enough. So we're going to open our mouth, we're going to pray. Firstly, let us thank him for us to even come back to this program, for us to be here today, hey, for that privilege given unto us to be in his presence. Olorun to fi wa lo ta lowo Olorun to je ka sise ko se mimo se re o ko se agbara re lo n wole lo n jade o n lo bi se o de n se dede bi se ti won se to ko ma to hand over yen so mo pe won ko tori e wa lewon ma ro bin darufi so mo pe se ti won se yen to ko ma tu se tan to ma tu no tin lole awon ko tori e won wa ni ogbe won awon ko tori e won ti ku ni nkan ti won mo wo ti won mo ese elomi wa lewon ni ori ese ti o ti ero iwo de ma lori o ma gore. Don't wait for me, begin to thank him. Just thank him, just thank him. Lord, I thank you for that sure protection, for your presence is always with me. Iwa la ye re ba mi lo iwa la ye ba mi wole iwa la ye o fi aye mi sile oluwo seun emi mi mo seun lori awon omo mi o seun lori idile mi o seun lori oko mi o seun lori aya mi o seun lori awon omo mi o seun lori ohun gbogbo to se fun mi mo so wi pe o seun emi mi mo ese emi awon wori ese arugbo ojo ese ati leyin ese omo mi mo ese baba mi mo ese oluwa gbo ope wa oluwa gba yin wa oluwa gbo ope wa oluwa gba yin wa jesu oluwa wa jesu oluwa wa jesu oluwa wa. Igba kan wa ta ma n gbadura ti silent prayer Olorun gbo yen na sugbon igba mi wa ani lati linu because nigba ti ana n gbadura ni temple even though she never knew that ojo yen Olorun ma gbadura bibeli so wipe o n jenu wuye wuye woli wipe ki lo n se gbo omuti o ya ma lo ile re o da lohun pe emi o moti sugbon mo n tu aroye mi pale fun Olorun. O ni okay ohun to bere gangan orun yo se fun e adura isi gba igba mi wa be so mi mo bi te wa lowo lowo bayi sugbon adura ile a fe pariwo torun ojo tin ba kigbe outa mi yo peyin ja bibeli na lo so be o ni lenu re bo emi yo kunu re open your mouth and I shall fill it. Adura na ni o de tun ma ngba. So igba mi wa you can pray silently and sometimes you can pray aloud for God to answer your prayer. O ma gbo na ni either silently or loudly o ma gbo. So in any way that you are praying is fine. Do not think that, oh, why is she shouting? Must she have to shout before she pray? No, sometimes you need to stand firm because awon ogun esu ogun alagidi ni won ota o si mi wo gbudo si mi ota o si mi awon mi ma so pa won gbagbo po ta wa o wa okay. It does not matter. Even someone that you call your friend, he does not wish you good. Or tano ni o ko le ma mo pota ni won. Now we want to pray again. Emi mi mo mu nlo ninu osu yi. Emi mi mo mu nlo ninu odun yi. Oluwa ma ba mi lo. Makarubi kinda arufi jikurubia. Emi mi mo ma ba mi lo. Iwa laaye re je ko ma ba mi lo. Iwa laaye re je ko ma ba mi lo. Iwa laaye re je ko ma ba mi lo. Owo re je ko ma ba mi lo. Owo re ko ma ba mi lo. Owo re ko ma ba mi lo. Continue to pray wherever you are. Ma gba ladura wi pe let your presence go with me. Let your right hand journey with me. Let your light go with me. Let me continue to journey in you. Oluwa ma ba mi lo. Emi ni ma ba mi lo. Aye raye ma ba mi lo. Gbogbo bi ti ba lo. Orun ma se ko mi sile. Bi wo ba ko mi eniyan yo mi o. Bi wo ba ko mi ota bere po Olorun mi da o. Olorun mi ma polongo re faraye. Continue to pray. Emi ma se ko mi. Ma se ko mi Olorun. Ma se ka won mo mi. Ma se ko idile mi. Orun ma ba mi lo. Ogun ori foruko re. Jesu Oluwa wa. Jesu Oluwa wa.
Amen.
Olorun ko fọlu sile.
Olorun.
O tin se dada lati bere. Ko se wi pe boya ko se dada. Even though ko se Olorun wule fe yan loba. Awon ara Israel lana won fe oba, awon fe ko joba. Olorun fun aye gba won. Olorun fun aye gbe mi ate na. Nko ta ta de sa gugan o ma se fun wa. Nitori pa laanu ato lori ofe ni. O po laanu ju bi ati ro lo. A ko saanu fun wa ni. O wa fi wa sawon ipo kan so fun Olorun. Iwo to ti pe mi to ti yan mi. Iwo to ti nsoju rere re si mi. Oju rere re ma joko onu aye mi. Iwo alaye re ma joko onu aye mi. Baba ma je ki sise. Omo ma je ki sise. Baba ma je ki siso. Emi wo lo mu ni sise. Gbogbo emi sise sise. Gbogbo emi are ni bo. Lenu ise. Gbogbo emi are ni bo. Ninu oko. Gbogbo emi are ni bo. Lojo na oko. Gbogbo emi to ni ki lere ma se. Gbogbo emi to fe pa yo mo ninu. Gbogbo emi to fe po ko mo ilara. Lenu re go. Somebody said violent prayer. Yes. You need to pray a violent prayer. Glenu eko gbadura nibi to ba wa. So fun Olorun wi pe ma je ki sise. Mo lo ninu oju yi. Olorun ma je ki siwa wo. Oju rere re, anu re je ko ma ba mi lo. Ofo re, owo re je ko ma ba mi lo. Iwa laye re je ko ma ba mi lo. Owo otun re ti agbega. Owo otun re ti sowo agbara. Owo otun re to ni mo ninu. Owo otun re to fa gi te dariya. Loruko Jesu ko ma ba mi lo. Iwa laye re ko ma ba omo mi lo. Iwa laye re ko ma bo ko mi lo. Iwa laye re ko wa na aye mi. Oluwa mo dina yi mi ka. Oluwa mo di abo yi mi ka. Oluwa mo dina yi mi ka. Oluwa mo di abo yi mi ka. Oluwa mo dina yi mi ka. Oluwa mo di abo yi mi ka. The power of manifestation. Oya ko bere na aye mi. Oluwa mu ilerise. Orun mu ilerise.
Amen.
I will quickly talk about what can make us to leave the presence of God Almighty.
Oh yes.
Eshe. O ma mu ki wa laaye Olorun ko ko nu aye ni. Tori a le ma mo. Sometimes you will not know. Iwa laaye Olorun ma ko nu aye eniyan die die. Tori e le se ma ri opolopo ojise Olorun ti won tin ton sise abi ti won tin se dada tele ti won se dada mo.
Oh yes.
Nitori pe bere won won wa pelu Olorun, they are journey together. A ma so fun won bayi ni ko se ma lo be yen lo si bi biba se bayi se bayi awon na ma gbo sugbon nigba to ba ya a ma tin gbagbe pe continually la ni lati ma gbo la se ni relationship yen gbuto wa nbe sugbon nigba ma ti gba report pe wa si se a ma se lo be na ni we don't assess ourselves. We don't assess, we don't want to know boya o ti ye kin duro boya ko ye kin lo mo boya mo se ni lati lo a ko ma ma de se lo na ni a ma ti gbagbe wi pe a o gbo ohun eni tin ba wa rin ajo mo iwa laye yen o ma kuro je je. The presence of God will begin to leave us. It will begin to leave us gradually. And you might not realize it.
Oh, yes.
We need to assess ourselves. Kini nkan ti mo se ti ko to? Kini nkan ti mo se ti ko ye? Ona wo ni mo rin t'Olorun o fe? Ona wo ni mo rin ti ko ni kin lo? Ibo lo fe kin wa ti mi o si nibe? O ma nje ki wa laye Olorun ko ko nu aye eniyan. Adam ati Eva. Bibeli wi pe ni kutukutu owuro e o ma ro be heja oro fijika oran sokale a wa ba won soro bi ore ni bere sese wa jo din dialogue wa jo soro how pleasant without being ki o ni feelings olorun ko ri nigba ti ko si ese o de ti so fun won e ma se le ile ni ke se sugbon nigba ti esu eni egbede o ni ko je eso ti olorun ni ko ma je gbogbo ala mo nkan to sele si won iwa laaye olorun o ma n ko onu aye eniyan ni igba to ba di pe eyan dese olorun fi won sile o le won jina o ni ko susan tori pe oju olorun ko le ri ese so o dara fun mi ati lati ma yera wa wo Am I still on the track? Am I missing it at all? Because nobody is perfect. We are tend to make mistakes. But when you assess yourself, you will realize on time. Then you will quickly run back. Ti o kon oba ti le. Ti o ba ti ma shagidi, abi to ti kowo bo na kon mi. To yato si Olorun, you will be able to come back to the Lord. People that motu to share mistake. Just as the prodigal son, he ran back to his father and said, "Yeah, I am again. If you don't want to accept me as your son, just make me be one of your slaves so I can have roof over my head." And the father accepted him. He even celebrated him because he knew I took Pomo Hutotilo, Otu Pada Wale. Likewise, you and I, if you are missing, let us go back to him. His arm is always open for us. Mode bala dra wi pe ni gbogbo bi ta ti si ari anu gba anu kan lo le apo tun re gba ni seju to gbe bibeli wi pe ohun na jade o so pe lo ni ni wayo ba mi pade ni paradise o si rori ofe gba ori ofe to daju ni eni to ti kan ma gbe lebu to ti se o ya ko ku na ni boya nu na de lo fe lo olorun lo mo yen sugbo ori anu gba o ni wa ba mi pade nitori wa laiye olorun ba pade ni akoko yen o de ri anu gba emi ati na fe toro anu a fe bebe fun anu olorun ori ofe to daju anu dafidi to daju anu to wa laarin awa ati jesu to tun wa laarin jesu ati olorun eyi to fin gbenu wa soro to fin ba wa ba olorun soro wi pe sasan awon wonyi je bi tori won ni mo se ku lojojumo lo nbebe lodo baba o ni tori won lohun se diya owo alaise sugbon ni tori won di alaise a kan ma gbelebu a tuto si lara agun lokan legbe a sorisirisi si lara nitori ka wa le ni wa laye re ka wa ka ma ba oku mo nitori pe ni ba ni christi to ba ku ninu christi yo pada jide yo si joko lowo ti baba olodumare wa so fun olorun anu re to daju ni mo bebe fun ori ofe alai lo suwon eyi ti ma fi rin ajo aye mi ti mi fi ni subu sawota eyi ti pota ofe ni ka mi begin to pray don't wait for me lord endow me that power that ability to continue this journey that grace to succeed in life that grace to attain it that grace to sustain it lord endow me I pray to you lord I ask for your grace because I'm unable I ask for your mercy I ask for your mercy I ask for another privilege lord endow me olua fi fun mi emi ni mo fi fun mi iwa laye re ko ma ba mi lo owo re ko ma ba mi lo oju re ti ki su oju re ti ki to gbe owo re to ni ina ninu owo re to tobi owo re to ni ipa owo re to fagi kedariya je ko ma ba mi lo olua di mi ni amure olua mo dina yemi ka to mo tomo ti le ti le mi olua mo dina yemi ka olua fanu gbo ti mi anu ni mo bebe fun mi o mo se elese ni mi mo rara mi sile olua gba mi lagba to orun gba mi lagba to olua gba mi lagba to olua sanu fun mi ogun ni foruko re jesu olua wa
amen
eja ka gbadura so mi wa ta ba lo mi ko mata honestly speaking trust me I can decide not to bring water to the program it does not matter it's about our faith and that faith is that you are opening your mouth and you are praying
oh yes
and you believe that nkan to ngba ladura god will answer that is it once you believe trust me se mo pe olorun o gbe oro re ga jo ruko re lo ko ni so ko lohun o so be mo nitori pe inu e ma ndun se ni to ba gba gbo o ma wo pe mo ko possible okay that is my personal relationship with god mo gbagbo ni a wo pe mo ni fe disappoint eniyin na o ti gba mi gbo ju be lo no let me just do it ai nitori pe wo ko sa gba gbo pe olorun ma kuku se o ma se a de rora se wo ro pa dura to te ti gba en gongan na lo gba anu lo nje be iwa laiye olorun lo fun e lori ofe lati gba oro e gbo o gbe oro re ga ju oruko e lo oruko e tobi ju ba se ro lo oro to ko tu wa so wipe mo ma se fun e olorun ileri ni olorun ma jemu ni olorun imuse sin ni pelu o ma mu oro re se o ni emi a wa so ki mi ko wa ni se bi ko possible because it's not man ko se niyan so we want to pray to our water and if you don't have water it does not matter I'm going to pray now ayeraye olorun iya ti agbara aiku aisha idibajo patin gbe na won olorun ana olorun oni olorun ojo gbogbo arugo ojo arugo gbani ogbe ni nija kerin ko gbe nija oba nla to seun la teyin ko le se kini won iya juda ya gbo ya jo olorun ododo okan ninu awon orun ohun nikan na ninu awon orun olorun heberu meta ninu ilo ileru olorun dane ninu hokeyun olorun awon olorun oluwa awon oluwa oba yeraye agbe oga iyan logo ade ogun atalapada fun adupe fun ri ofe sarigba adupe fun anu re to daju adupe fun iwa laye re adupe fun owo re adupe fun owo re adupe tori pe nba wa rin ajo adupe tori pe ko ko wa sile e ko solo aye e dire dire je adupe tori pe feran wa adupe ife tani si wa adupe tori pe pe wa ni omo adupe an je omo sin adupe yin je baba wa orun gbo ope wa oluwa gbo ope wa oluwa gbe yin wa oluwa gbo ope wa oluwa gbe yin wa mo fi aye wa ni olowo mo fi aye awon wonyi ni olowo oba tin je mi ni ma se beru bi mo se wi pe bi wo baba wa lo awa ko ni le lo toro mo pe won o le lo na ni ko ni agbara o ti so tele tele wi pe akon lolo ni mi o mo ti e fe se rara ko fe se Ono ka we appoint Aaron to you. Aaron will be your supporter. Okay, wa ni boldness lati lo. O tu ta koko kan. O ni mi te ni le lo anywhere se. Sugbon Orun ran lowo. Mo toro fun iranwo lati oke wa. Ibo lo ti duro tire. Where are you stagnant at this moment? I prophesy and I decree. You shall move forward by his presence, by his power. In the mighty name of Jesus. Ni bi ki bi ta gbe je omo. Eyi ti o le tesiwaju. Loro un to nla koja. Mo mo ni mi ko ti le Orun ṣamu to nla koja mo palase wipe gbogbo bi ta di omo gbogbo to nla koja lori ohun to ko le je agbara to fa un na to wipe o pari ijamu re pari loni o ijamu re pari loni ijaye re jope loni wahala re jope loni ogo re ko buya wahala lorun ko wa na aye re owo lorun ko wa na aye re iwo laye lorun ko ma bo lo oju re ti ki su oju re ti ki tube o ya ko ma bo lo ati mi ati iwo mo na o jo samoju loruko jesu enikan ni pete oni ri ku oko oni ri ku oko oni ri ku aya oni ri di baje gbogbo to shy so e gbo oro ni wa lati enu mi mo pa lase wi pe e dide ni bujira isoye loruko jesu oru ko dawale yi omi mo ko dawale yi oluwa 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 ko dawale yi iwo to n wa omo ana aro mo gba even Sarah had the whole day she laughed oh bibeli wi pe awon eniyan papa wa ba re mi nitori po pada ri omo gbe mo pa lase wi pe iwo to n wojo lo fun omo loruko baba tomo temi mo oya gbo mo layo oya gbo mo logo oya gbo mo layo oya gbo mo logo oya gbo mo layo oluwa gbo mo logo iwo to mo wa nda la mu eyi to mo gboran mo eyi te sun faye omo re joniya oya gbo oro oluwa gbogbo iji lori omo oya dakaja o loruko baba loruko omo loruko emi mi mo ìjìnà kó dákẹ́ jẹ́ ìjìnà kó dákẹ́ jẹ́ bíbélì wípé tèmi ni olúwa ti ra ti ẹkú rẹ ayé àtọ́ gbogbo tí mo tẹ̀lé sínú rẹ ó fi ìdí rẹ sọlẹ̀ lórí òkun ó ti gbé kalẹ̀ lórí àwọn ìṣọ́ mi tani yóò gorí òkè olúwa tàbí tani yóò dúró bí mímọ rẹ ọba tó gbé alẹ́ àjèjì fún abraham márùn mi ó gbé alẹ́ àjèjì fún joseph wọn ò gba físà kan tó débẹ̀ bíbélì ò sọ fún mi pé wọ́n gba físà ṣùgbọ́n nítorí pọ́ ní gbàgbọ́ ìwò aláyẹ̀ ẹ̀ máa bá wọn lọ látinú túbú àtà tó fi dé oko ẹrú àtà títí ó fi dé palace ìwò aláyẹ̀ ọlọ́run níbẹ̀ ó lórí ọ̀fẹ́ láti faradà ó lórí ọ̀fẹ́ láti rìn níbẹ̀ mo gbàdúrà wípé ohunkóhun tó ń là kọjá orí ọ̀fẹ́ láti là kọjá orí ọ̀fẹ́ láti dúró dópin olúwa kó jogún ẹ̀ fún ọ olúwa kó jogún rẹ̀ fún ọba tó ní ilẹ̀ yìí ó yẹ kó jogún lẹ̀ yìí fún ọba tó ní ilẹ̀ yìí ó yẹ kó jogún lẹ̀ yìí fún ọba tó ní ilẹ̀ yìí ó yẹ kó jogún lẹ̀ yìí fún máa gbé láì sinmi máa gbé nínú ìsinmi máa gbé nínú ayọ̀ máa gbé láì léwu lórúkọ ti bàbá lórúkọ ti ọmọ lórúkọ ti ẹ̀mí mímọ́ ohun èlò wa dọ́wọ́ rẹ omi ni òróró ni ohun tá a fi gbàgbọ́ kọ́ wa olúwa yà sí mímọ́ ẹ̀jẹ̀ jésù ẹ̀jẹ̀ jésù ẹ̀jẹ̀ jésù ẹ̀jẹ̀ tó ṣeyebíye ẹ̀jẹ̀ tata sílẹ̀ ní gbọ̀ngọ̀ta ẹ̀jẹ̀ tó ju gbogbo ẹ̀jẹ̀ lọ ẹ̀jẹ̀ tí ò lába wọn the precious blood I call upon them from the mouth of Sarah ó yà sọ kálẹ̀ wa ní orúkọ jésù ẹ̀jẹ̀ jésù kò dàpọ̀ mọ́ ẹ̀jẹ̀ jésù kò dàpọ̀ mọ́ olúwa kò yà sí mímọ́ ògo ni forúkọ rẹ èmi mú agbé yín ga atóbíjà sọ pé ṣeun adúpẹ́ fún orí ọ̀fẹ́ adúpẹ́ fún àánú yín adúpẹ́ fún ojú rere adúpẹ́ nítorí pé ń gbọ́ tiwa adúpẹ́ pé jọmọ sí yín adúpẹ́ pé jẹ́ bàbá tiwa adúpẹ́ nítorí pé ìyẹn ọlọ́run adúpẹ́ fún àkókò bí èyí adúpẹ́ fún ìwà láàyè yín adúpẹ́ fún ọ̀rọ̀ yín adúpẹ́ fún ìmúṣẹ adúpẹ́ fún ìlérí adúpẹ́ fún májẹ̀mú yín adúpẹ́ pé gbọ́ ọ̀rọ̀ yín ga jù olúwo ṣeun bàbá gbọ́ pé wá mo gbà ládùúrà wípé nígbà tá a tún padà wá ní oṣù tó ń bọ̀ ọ̀run dẹ̀mí wá sí emi mo de mi wa si enikeni ma jo joku ogo ni foruko yin Jesu Oluwa wa ami 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 loruko Jesu.
Praise the Lord.
In the Lord's name we praise.
Praise the Lord.
The Lord's name we praise.
Let me quickly pray for people.
Eje kan gbadura fun awon eniyan.
My sister Florence Tutu, I pray for you in the name of Jesus. This much shall favor you. It shall favor your family. Everything concerning you, God will perfect it. Where he visited you, you will go there to be the king. It is settled with you.
In the name of God, Father,
the Son, and the Holy Spirit. I pray for my sister.
I pray for you, my sister
Christina.
In the mighty name of Jesus. In this month, you will do well. You will do well.
From your
shirere, you will do well.
You
will be at peace. You will be at peace. You will come in Thanksgiving.
I pray for my brother, Abedowu. Abedowu.
My brother Harvey Dowu.
Olu agbadura fun yin.
The Lord will pray for you.
Heaven
will pray for you.
Agboro adaju ri yin.
Lori omo adaju. Lori adaju. Lori adaju. Over your life.
Nemi se yin o ma se rere.
Ni gbogbo
na e se rere. Ninu osu yo da fun yin. Ninu odun yo da fun yin. Oko yo bale. E o ni toro je o. I pray for my sister Vera. I pray for my sister Vera.
Sister Vera.
I pray for you. God Almighty will continue to strengthen you.
You
will continue to strengthen your family.
You
will continue to strengthen your children.
You
will continue to strengthen your husband. You will not fail, ma'am. You will not falter. I want to pray for my mommy. Olutayo.
Mama
Olutayo.
I pray for you, ma'am. God will pray for you.
God will
pray for you. In this country,
you will be able to succeed. In your ministry, the Lord will escalate you. Your calling will never be destroyed. Your family will never be destroyed. It is settled with you, man. Your family and your children. I pray for my brother Ayo from Netherlands. It shall be well with you. God will do something that no one cannot do. Either the devil likes it or not. Before the end of this month, you will stand as a living testimony. You stand as a living testimony. You stand as a living testimony. I want to pray for everyone. I want to pray for my brother, Olapeju Johnson.
I want to pray for my sister, Olapeju Johnson.
Olapeju, I want to pray for you. In the name of Jesus. Something that will happen that will change your situation. Before 24 hours,
he
shall locate you.
He
shall locate you.
He
shall
locate you.
Oh, that door you are trying to open, by the reason of the service of today, Jehovah will go there to open it. It is settled with you. I pray for people that we cannot even mention their name now. That God Almighty shall make a way for you. I pray for my brother Olawale Akishon. It shall be well with you, sir. It shall be well with your family. Your ministry will continue to grow stronger. Your business will continue to promote. You will not go down in the name of Jesus. I pray for Minister Shewa Akishon. It shall be well with you, ma'am. For everything that will be laid your hand upon, Jehovah shall do it for you. And I pray for this minister, your ministry. He will continue to move forward. Anywhere you go, the glory of God in your life.
Amen.
It will continue to be greater.
Amen.
Hey, anyone that said they want to diminish your glory, God will use them as a ritual.
Amen.
It is settled with you.
Amen.
It is settled with you.
Amen.
I pray for people that will still share this program
and
the people that we cannot mention their name. Whatever thing that you believe in God, in the name of Jesus, God shall do it for you. God shall do it for you. It is settled with you. In the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, so shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen, 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 amen.
Before we round up this program, I want you to understand something quickly. Because something is going around the world now, but I want you to understand, do not allow anybody to deceive you. Do not allow anybody for devil to use anybody to deceive you. God is your guarantor. God is your guarantor. God is your guarantor. And it shall be well with you. I will use this middle to invite everyone to join us on Sunday. Sunday is the Father's Day.
Ojo Sunday je ojo awon baba.
Yes, so please I beseech you join us.
Mo bro wa je
ka da. We're going to be online that day.
Awon lori afefe ni ojo.
Yeah, we're going to be praying. We're going to be dancing. We're going to be doing everything. Please invite friend or family to join.
E pe ara ti o re lati da.
Let us share the grace in unity. May the grace of Lord Jesus Christ,
the love of God,
and the sheer fellowship of the Holy Ghost rest and abide with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, goodness and mercy of the Lord all the days of our life, and you shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. To show a gratitude and appreciation to God, let us shout to seven sandals, hallelujah, to glorify God Almighty all together. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah.
Thank you so much. God bless you. And I will see you on Sunday. Please help us to share this program. Don't limit it to that level. Let us just share the program.
The Lord will be with
you. Thank you so much. Good night. And I will see you on Sunday.
Amen.
Bye.
Ninu odun yi ko wa ba mi se tete se tan dakun agbo.